Hello, welcome to us Apple Daily News, and today I will introduce about Cathay Pacific.
Oh, stop, please. 你已經不是新聞主播㗎啦，唔識講中文就唔好同我爭飯碗啦。你已經變咗做空少㗎啦。
新聞王子做到厭，印尼李津變空少。蘇真係做過主播同記者㗎，同李津仲有幾分似添，係咪好似呢？高高大大嘅佢，唔知做主播仲做過 model， 贏過印尼版嘅 Cosmo Man 添。哈，咁點解要轉行呢
？I told you, it's my previous job is so damn crazy. The deadline, even I can holiday, I can't.
去年七月入行，但話曬做咗四年記者，點都有啲唔捨得嘅。
I asked my brother, I asked my best friend, is it downgrade if I take this job? My brother angry with me. Are you crazy?
初初做空少，苏都觉得好大压力同好辛苦，但一年之后就好 enjoy 啦。做记者学到嘅一啲都冇嘥啊。
When I service passengers, sometimes they said, what they want, I have to acknowledge, I have to empathize, same what like I do before。
佢仲话，只要你 enjoy 你嘅工作，就唔会觉得攰噶啦。
Oh, please come with me, be our anchor.
I'm sorry, I'm enjoying being cabin crew now.
Oh no, thank you.
Thank you for calling with us. Bye bye.
Bye.
打工仔最紧要有人工加。国泰空中服务员工会今日会同公司倾加人工。工会要求出年加5%，撤回跨站飞行计划，尊重工会集体谈判权，同埋喺长途航班有足够嘅休息时间。但工会就承认啊，今年航空业跑输大市，最终嘅加薪幅度可能会低过市场水平㗎。